Greetings everyone. In this tutorial, we are going to format an Excel tutorial in MLA style. The same format can be applied for research papers. To get started, open a new document and save it as MLA. Type in the tutorial in the Word document. Double space the entire document. Then, remove paragraph spacing from the document. Increase font size to 12 points. Indent the first line of each paragraph 0.5 inch from the left margin. Now, insert page number with your last name beside it. Now, enter quotation marks before and after the text borrowed from a third-party source. Under References tab, change style to MLA 6th edition. Then, click on Insert Citation and Add New Source. Under Type of Sources, select Book section. Fill in the rest of the text boxes. If unsure, refer to the video under MLA Works cited on this channel. Press OK. click on the citation in the bracket. Then, right-click and choose Edit Citation. Put a check mark beside offer and title, if offer's name is mentioned in the quotation. For this tutorial, we are going to leave the checkboxes blank. Press OK. To generate a bibliography, you must first insert a manual page break. So move the cursor to the end of the document. Now, under Insert tab, click on Page Break. This will automatically move your cursor to the start of a new page. Now, under References, click on Bibliography button with arrow and select Works Cited. Now, click on the Works Cited Content Control box. Then, click on Convert Bibliography to Static Text. Bring cursor before Works Cited heading. Then, click Normal in the Styles group. In the Paragraph group, click Center. Now, in the first entry, click on the title and click on Underline to remove the underline. Then, click on Italic. Now, double space the paragraph and change the font size to 12. This is how you create MLA style works cited list. Review the document for any spelling errors, save and print if necessary. Thank you for watching.